This is the Queen of Blankness, back with the Path of Exiles. For whatever reason, my internet was being really stupid, like, in the last episode that I tried to do on this, because I guess too many phones or something are connected, which really pisses me off because it gives us, like, the second to highest internet speed for my internet company, and it wasn't letting connect, so I'm gonna have to have a talk with my internet company.
I'm not gonna pay you a bunch of money for internet that doesn't work.
So now I'm just gonna wait for this to load, keep watching the internet. Speakers are 100%. Hopefully. My upload is complete! What did you watch? Gotta edit it though. I'm pretty sure I put EP.
This is the Queen of Brilliantness.
Oh, shit. I don't actually watch it. It was done uploading. Delete. Whatever. Oh my god, why does this take forever to load? This isn't even loading for 3 minutes now. It's scary when reality hits you in the face, isn't it? Oh my god. Where are my goldfish?
Who made my goldfish? Who made my goldfish?
Found my goldfish. I almost had a goldfish. I'm sad. I'm just gonna sit here. Oh, of course, once I start eating my goldfish, it wants to work. Steam, you must first create a Steam Path of Exile account. Alternatively, you can log in by linking an existing Path of Exile account with Steam. Truly. choose a character by clicking on Exile below.
A simple job post. Silence a big mouth, get a big name. And no one is going to be the wise. Tidy, except for one loose end. I would have kept my mouth shut. Professional integrity, it's called. Unfortunately, not something my employers do. They raised a toast to a job well done. I drank, and the next thing I know, I'm on this stinking crate bound for exile. It's not a complete nonsense. The way I hear it, plenty of work for my talents.
I am a warrior.
Use the bow. Well, hopefully you can hear my voice and that everything's going off pretty correctly. I'm gonna put this back in my ear.
Wilderness like this before. There'll be some dark days ahead.
Bastards dumped near 2 dozen of us off that ship. Can't wait for all to survive the swim. Never was much difference between exile and death sentence. Once I catch my breath here, we'll take a look around. See what Rayclass does on offer. Thought I saw smoke at those ruins up the beach. It could be worth checking if there's...
Okay, so... Oh, dear. Oh. Click on the menu and select inventory or press 1. Level 1, minute cost 5. fires an arrow that deals fire damage to its target and has an incredible chance of negating it. 50% of physical damage converts to fire damage. Searching for things. Could you could like if I remember correctly, like, when you get into the town, you would sell shit. First took down a boss. I'm pretty sure. Okay, let's search everywhere. Your skill gem can now be leveled up by clicking this button. Talk to Earth for your reward. You gained a skill point when you leveled up. Click here to use your skill point. Oh dear. About this, okay, like you can choose what path you want to go. So, evasion and life, 18% increase evasion rating and 12 to maximum life. Projectile damage, 16% increase projectile damage. A giant web on my wall. That is huge. Once you apply your points, I don't think you can change it. Enter town for your reward.
Ravishing ranger, relegated to rot in Ray class. That's the first part. Right in there, you think so? Easy. You can skewer the blood of the law up there. The name's Bestel, captain of the good ship Merry Go. Unless my Merry Go is gone, my crew is there. But my wits remain. Washed up on the rocks over yonder. Dead as a doornail he was. Buried him myself. Then, a few days later, I see him on the beach. A little worse for wear. Upright, shuffling about. Bag full of disturbing surprises, this Ray class.
I've seen you before, back in Orion, running like a frightened rabbit from my father and his gamekeepers. Late as a fox you were, even with that leg of prize venison over your shoulder. And from what I saw you do to Hillock, you've grown even faster since then. And Nessa, I suppose I should thank you for ridding us of that putrid giant. I hope your speed never fails you, Ranger. It's all that stands between you and death here in Raycast. Lion-Eye's watch isn't much, but it's ours. We could use you here, while you live. But should you wish to venture out, do just one thing for me. Out on the coast, amongst the wrecks, there must be a ship's medicine chest. I have many to care for, and there's only so much I can do with herbs and seawater.
Thank you. Ooh, I want a little cat move.
There's an island, a hop, skip and a wade offshore of the terraces. That's where my merry-go-round ran aground. Watch the local spit of the ship's door. I see the soldiers, might still be there, amongst the splendid. It'd have been a mess in my opinion. Dr. Shaky Hands Ogden was lousy with a scalpel and even worse with a sword. But he knew his apothecary. Explains the shaky hands in the past few. Poor Nessa! Not even a mother herself, and yet she cares for us all. And what a sickly, pathetic brood we are. May she live to have her own family, a real family. If anyone deserves that, Nessa does.
Fine work with Hillock. Where'd you learn to fight like that? We exiles have no history. Dominus took it from us the moment his blackguards dumped us in the water out there. Just live or die now.
Just live or die now. No need to here, have one of these and you need to thank me. I'm thinking of myself as a little hero.
Of this old ruin. Lion eyes watch.
If I'm doing something wrong, please let me know, people.
Starving exiles with driftwood clubs and rusted dirks. The Eternal Empire has some right nasty. In the air and the water, no one stays dead in Rakdos. Not the first one. It took a little while, but sooner or later, corpses wake up. Bistle's a strange fish. It's taken solid. That head he wears? Generous fellow.
I don't know if I believe it's around or if I can hear it or not.
Ness is the best of us, but one of Dominus's exiles, a wreck survivor. She keeps us from losing what's left of our minds. Salem's sweet tongue sang it right. The fairest flowers bloom in the foulest places.
Dialogue volume. There we go. Music, and we on a little bit, because I actually like the music for this. Hopefully, we actually hear the dialogue now. I remember somewhere. Mugwell, teleport. I just died, people. Oh, God. Crap. Hello? Playing Path of Exile. Yeah, well, I'm gonna get off here because I'm like recording. Yeah, I'll text you later. Yeah, we can Skype later. All right, bye. Okay, let's go back out here. I totally died like a dumbass.
Worms will have to wait a bit longer for this meal.
son of a bitch! I'm getting way too close. No, I won't go that way. I'm gonna go this way. Look. Didn't you say hey? I said hold on! Okay. Man, I keep on dying. What? Hold on a second!
And when I break the curse, don't ever call me by that name. Yeah, of course. I'm playing games on the board.
Well, it's probably done recording now.
You're recording now?
Yes, I'm recording.
Nice.
Nice.
I got this game recorder thing.
Okay, I'm going back in line. I just wanted to tell you that time was coming over. He's coming over tomorrow. He's got the money. Okay.
Okay. That was bullcrap. No. Shut the door now! Huh? Hold on!
I'm in the middle of a very awesome game
that you should play if you get a computer. Okay, well, I'm not fucking you. Well, this is the Queen of Brilliantness with Path of Exile. I give this game a 5-star so far. My name is Nightista Mele Mordant. Have a great day and we'll see you in the next episode.
Can't see why I'd want to do that here.